The sixth day of the siege, and the situation inside the embassy had deteriorated rapidly. Shots were heard at 2 o'clock, again at 7 o'clock. The time for a decision on storming the embassy had come. In minutes, an SAS team were moving to their positions. The SAS men at the rear abseiled down the building and planted their grenades.
They're ready to breach.
Put in place by the SAS men did their work well. Under the cover of that smoke, the SAS men went in.
Hostiles neutralized.
The problem now was to find the terrorists and locate the hostages, who were being held in several different rooms.
Stand by, on my go. Standing by. Flashbang out.
Let's go!
Go.
Go! Come on! You're all right, Trevor! You're all right!
PC Trevor Locke, the police hostage, appeared at the window waving his hand. This was a signal that he'd isolated the leader of the terrorists. And the shots you hear now are the shots that killed the leader.
Enemy down. Squad on me. One ready. Two ready.
The first hostage to show was Sim Harris, the BBC sound recordist. He was brought through the window and told to wait, crouching on the balcony.
Go, get down.
A white flag was waved out of a second floor window. This flag was to appear three times, and on each occasion, the shooting continued. At the rear of the building, marksmen covered all the exits.
That's a kill.
And at the front, smoke and flames gave cover to Sim Harris as he was ordered to jump over the balcony to the safety of next door.
Bring him out! Let's bring him out right now! Come on! Stand up! Let's go! Get out! Keep moving! Come on!
Stairs, clear!
Come on, boys, let's go!
Then the hostages were led out. Their fears were over. They walked upright, almost unhurriedly, towards the ambulances. You can see Sim Harris in the center of the group.
Let's go! Move!
For good measure, a police surveillance helicopter flew low over the park. The fire was beginning to get a grip on the building. The barriers that had been in place for 6 days were torn down to let the fire engines through.
Warning, town house secure. Commence SSE.
And so the six-day nightmare of the hostages was ended. The terrorists, all but one, were dead. The siege of the Iranian embassy at 16 Prince's Gate in the heart of London was finished.